Today is the 23rd of April. It's a monumental day in Turkish history. It marks national sovereignty and
Children's Day!
So we're at the presidential complex. There are children from all over the world.
Abraham Lincoln once said, "I like to see a man proud of the place in which he lives. I like to see a man live so his place will be proud of him."